Hello, hey, my name is Lauren Hart. I am a LuLaRoe retailer here in Cincinnati, Ohio. I have been a LuLaRoe retailer for just shy of 5 years. If you are watching this video, I want to start off by saying thank you. I know that your time is valuable and I am honored that you are giving me some of it. There has not been a better time to start a business than now. I feel like almost everything we do these days is online. You order your groceries online, everything. There's just no better time to jump in to an online business. And I don't know about you guys, but even on days when I don't leave the house, which there are a lot of, I still wear clothes every single day. LuLaRoe has enabled me to wear clothes and get paid for wearing those clothes. Chances are, if you are watching this video, you are looking for either supplemental income, choice income, or replacement income. I guess I said that in the wrong order. Supplemental income was where I started. I was a newly single parent of a 3-month-old baby, and I needed more money than I was making at my full-time job. So I started out LuLaRoe looking for supplemental income, and now I have replacement income. I was able to replace my full-time job with Hilton and sell LuLaRoe instead. So I went from supplemental to replacement, and I am working towards choice income. Choice income is where you get to choose what you do with your income, whether it's fun or function, and I am working towards that as my next goal. If income doesn't sound exciting to you, I'm always excited to have new customers. So if you're watching this and you're like, oh, I don't need money, I would love to welcome you into my shopping community. I'm always looking for new fun people who like to wear clothing. With LuLaRoe, we get paid two ways. There is buying, and then there is team building. The first way we get paid is, I think it's the easiest way. This is the easiest way for me. We buy clothes at wholesale and we sell them at retail. And you just keep doing that. You do it as little or as much as you wanna do. The more you wanna get paid, the more you gotta do the work. And you decide when you get paid and how much you get paid. I like to pay myself every 3 days. It's fun, first of all, but also it keeps the household going here. But you can decide if you want to pay yourself once a week, if you want to pay yourself once a month, if you want to pay yourself after every sale. That's up to you, and how hard you work will set the pace for how much you get paid. And then there is having a team. I have a team of one, and when she buys wholesale and sells retail, LuLaRoe pays me a bonus. Now, this money does not come from her. She gets to keep her money. This is from the company rewarding me for bringing somebody along on this journey with me. And those bonuses get paid once a month. And you have to do your fair share of selling in order to get your bonus. It's not a free ride. So you can't just build a team and then sit back and do nothing. You still gotta do the work, but that's another way that we get paid with LuLaRoe. So I'm guessing by now, maybe you have a couple of questions, or maybe you'll sit and think about this and then you'll have some questions. I would like to encourage you to write those questions down over the course of the next 24 hours as they come to you. Make a note in your phone or write them down on a piece of paper. And please let the person who sent you this video, be it myself or someone else, let them know that you watched this video, so that I can reach out to you to follow up and answer those questions. Thank you so much for your time, and I look forward to talking to you.